Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the field for a special presentation. Last month, Georgia legislation passed the Senate Bill 121 that will allow for a special license plate honoring your Atlanta Braves. The funds raised by the sale of the Braves license plate will benefit the Atlanta Braves Foundation and the many charities it supports in the metro Atlanta area. Please join Atlanta Braves President John Schuerholz. And Executive Vice Presidents Mike Plant and Derek Schiller in welcoming Georgia's 82nd Governor, Governor Nathan Deal. Accompanying Governor Deal tonight is State Senators Ron Ramsey and Tyler Harper. Representatives John Carson, Tom Rice, and Jay Roberts. Georgia Department of Revenue Commissioner Doug McGinty. And Sandra Deal, the wife of Governor Nathan Deal. At this time, Governor Deal will officially sign Senate Bill 121 to put it into effect. Fans, to get your Braves license plate, visit your local tag office beginning this summer. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause to the Governor and the Georgia General Assembly for supporting the Atlanta Braves Foundation and making the Braves license plate possible.